Hi, everyone. The Pro Bowl, the NFL's game that pits its best players against other best players, has a brand new format. Since 1971, the Pro Bowl has pitted the NFC's best versus the AFC's best. And the NFC is based on the old NFL and the AFC, the old AFL leagues. But now, thanks to an idea that was first floated by National Football League Players Association representative Dominique Foxworthy, the format will now be decided by fantasy sports. That's right. You fantasy football players get to pick the best NFL player. So you might have the top six quarterbacks chosen. Let's say they're all from the AFC and none from the NFC. I don't think that's going to happen because you have RG3, for example. But just saying, you'll get the best players and you'll get a chance to see matchups and team-ups that you've always dreamed of. Like, for example, Peyton Manning handing off to Adrian Peterson, and so on. An amazing format, I think, is really exciting. What do you think about this?